बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज आवर नेक्स्ट मॉड्यूल, मॉड्यूल नंबर MECH अंडरस्कोर P अंडरस्कोर 033 अंडरस्कोर रे माउंट सर्वे जॉन ज्यूट राइटर्स नेम। ओके, स्टेटमेंट, एन ऑडिटोरियम मेयर्स 40.0 मीटर इनटू 20.0 मीटर इनटू 12.0 मीटर। ओके, व्हाट आर दीज थ्री फिगर्स? दीज आर लेंथ, विड्थ एंड हाइट। ओके, द डेंसिटी ऑफ एयर इज 1.20 किलोग्राम पर क्यूबिक मीटर। व्हाट आर पार्ट ए? द वॉल्यूम ऑफ द रूम इन क्यूबिक फीट। एंड पार्ट बी, the weight of air in the room in pounds. Okay, we are not at liberty to just find out the weight, we are bound to find that thing in pounds. Okay, now we move towards its solution. Okay, solution, part A, using the conversion factor 1 meter is equal to 3.281 feet. Okay dear students, in almost every textbook at the end in appendix a lot of tables of conversion factors are given. Okay, so I have taken this from the table of conversion factor, and it is we should remember these conversion factors. Okay, however, if we cannot remember them, we can consult the given table. Okay, we know that volume is equal to length into height into width. All these three quantities are given in the statement, so we multiply all these three quantities and okay, 40.0 meter multiplied by 20 plus 0.0 meter multiplied by 12.0 meter is equal to 9.6 into 10 raised to the power 3 cubic meter. Okay dear students, this 9.6 into 10 raised to the power 3 can also be written as 9600. Okay, this is our choice. There is no difference between 9.6 into 10 raised to the power 3 and 9600. Okay, this is alternatively equal to 9.6 into 10 raised to the power 3 into 3.281 feet cube. What we have done, we have used the conversion factor which we have mentioned above, 1 meter is equal to 3.281 feet. Okay, so volume alternatively becomes equal to 3.39 into 10 raised to the power 5 cubic feet. Okay, here one step has been simplified. Okay, now we move on to next part B. Now density of air is equal to rho air is equal to 1.20 kilogram per meter cube. Volume already calculated is equal to V is equal to 9.6 into 10 raised to the power 3 cubic meter. Mass of air is equal to M is equal to rho air into V. Okay dear students, because we know that density is equal to mass over volume. So from this formula, mass is equal to density into volume. Okay, so mass of air is equal to small m is equal to rho air into capital V, which is alternatively equal to 1.20 kilogram per meter cube into 9.6 into 10 raised to the power 3 cubic meter, which is alternatively equal to 1.15 into 10 raised to the power 4 kilogram. Now using एक्सेलरेशन ड्यू टू ग्रेविटी जी इक्वल टू 9.8 मीटर पर सेकंड स्क्वायर, वी हैव एफ सबस्क्रिप्ट जी, ओके, एफ जी इज इक्वल टू मास इनटू एक्सेलरेशन ड्यू टू ग्रेविटी विच इज अल्टरनेटिवली इक्वल टू 1.15 इंटू 10^4 किलोग्राम इंटू 9.8 मीटर पर सेकेंड स्क्वेयर. वट वी हैव डन, वी हैव जस्ट पुट दी टू वैल्यूज, ओके, एंड एफ जी बिकम्स इक्वल टू 1.13 इंटू 10^5 न्यूटन. ओके, हेयर we have found the answer in newton but we are bound to convert our answer into pound, so we will have to use an other conversion factor and this conversion factor will be regarding newton and pound. Okay, now using the conversion factor, 1 newton is equal to 0.2248 pound. Okay dear students, here lb stands for pound. Pound is denoted by lb. Okay, so f subscript g is equal to 1.13 into 10^5 into 0.2248 pound, which is alternatively equal to 2.54 into 10^4 pound, and this is the answer of our question. This is the solution of our problem. Now we move on to next slide, in which additional note is given, in which conversion factor is given. Okay, it is given, it is not appropriate to read the whole, it is just for your convenience. Okay, next slide, here again conversion factors. Okay, no need to read and wastage of time. Okay, next slide, just conversion factor, no need to read it. Next, table of conversion factors, no need to waste time. Next, regarding density, okay, conversion factors regarding density, and almost this is the last slide and this is the end of our module. No, there is another, yet there is another slide regarding force, and here again there is no need to give time to this slide, and almost this is the end of our module.